Manifestation Engineering presents the most popular zodiac signs ranked. Before we get started, I have a free gift for all our viewers. Take control of your future by knowing what's ahead for you in your life. Get a free live video chat with a psychic by clicking the link in the description or log on to manifestationengineering.com/free. Our zodiac signs can have a profound impact on our personality or something a little more subtle, but the sign that we were born under has an undeniable influence on the kind of person that we become. In this video, we will break down the most popular zodiac signs ranked in order from most popular to least popular, shining a light on the zodiac signs that people naturally gravitate to most. Remember, though, that not all these signs are overjoyed with their rankings. Some of the personality traits bestowed by the signs just don't mesh with being all that popular and overwhelmed with attention. Let's dive right in. Number 1, Leo. Those born under the Leo zodiac sign are almost universally regarded as some of the most popular people on the planet. Super friendly, very outgoing, and really easy to relate to. On top of that, your average Leo is a very optimistic, energetic, and compassionate kind of person. They have a lot of love, and they have a lot of loyalty, and they usually make fantastic leaders and partners as well. The best thing about Leo folks being the most popular sign is that they really embrace the attention and popularity, and funnel it towards good, for the most part. Number 2, Aquarius. If there is a single sign blessed with almost effortless popularity, it would be Aquarius. It often feels like these kind of folks don't have to exert any energy whatsoever to get people to like them, befriend them, and sometimes even fall in love with them. And oftentimes, the Aquarius isn't even trying to trigger those kinds of emotions in the first place. A lot of this has to do with the fact that Aquarius folks just sort of feel comfortable in their own skin and can sometimes even come off as aloof. Their friendship feels almost like a prize, but once you have their attention, they have a natural ability to make people feel totally comfortable so they can be their true and authentic self without judgment and without any preconditions. Number 3, Sagittarius. A Sagittarius has a real lust and passion for life that can be almost immediately contagious and magnetic to people that are looking for a spark. This helps them to be incredibly popular, even with other zodiac signs that may not necessarily mesh well with some of the more popular symbols. On top of that, Sagittarius people usually have a real openness and authenticity to them that makes it very easy to connect. They have a great sense of humor, very big hearts, and are particularly generous, and that makes people want to be around them. Number 4, Pisces. Pisces take loyalty to the next level, and when you are friends with the Pisces, you're going to be fierce friends for life. They are selfless, giving, and incredibly generous. Pisces are also very creative and not at all shy about sharing their feelings quite openly. Social, easy to get along with, and very good at communication, it doesn't take a whole lot for a Pisces to find themselves as the center of attention in almost every social situation. Incredibly, though, they know how to wield this power without becoming arrogant or overbearing. Number 5, Aries. Though Aries can get very competitive, often taking things to entirely new levels that other signs may have a difficult time resonating with, they also have a real passion for life, adventure, and a tangible energy that surges through them. All of that comes across in a very authentic kind of way, and it helps them to be fantastic friends, great leaders, and capable of real good when their energy is channeled towards altruistic directions. The natural energy and vibration that Aries possess is unlike anything else, and is something that draws people to them magnetically. It's not hard to become fast friends with Aries, one of the most popular signs for sure. Number 6, Gemini. Probably the most socially sophisticated of all the zodiac signs, Gemini understands the lay of the land when it comes to making new friends, even with people that are from completely opposite ways of life. Watching a Gemini work a room of complete and total strangers is almost magical when you see it with your own eyes. It's not hard for a Gemini to find even just a small kernel of commonality with someone else, drawing that kernel into strong feelings in record time. There's just something about a Gemini that allows them to tap into other people's emotions to help them feel more interesting and more valued. Gemini has a way of making others feel like they are the center of attention. It's not hard to see why they are so popular. Number 7, Libra. Libras absolutely love to be popular, causing them to take that popularity very seriously and embracing everything it has to offer. If a Libra finds themselves frozen out from certain groups, it would be more challenging for them socially as they really crave a certain kind of engagement and attention. Libra has a strong tendency to place interpersonal relationships on a pedestal. Because Libra takes these kind of relationships so seriously, because they love to be popular, they will put in the work necessary to cultivate these kinds of friendships. Sometimes it could feel a little overbearing, but most of the time, other signs really appreciate the effort. Number 8, Taurus. Just like a Leo, Taurus people have a natural magnetism about them that allows them to be the center of attention with no real difficulty at all. Known for their command presence and individual style, plenty of signs magnetically gravitate to the Taurus because of the energy they bring to the table. At the same time, Taurus are known for being relatively hard-headed, no surprise there, and stubborn, sometimes to the point of turning people away. There's not a lot of concession, there's not a lot of compromise, and that can make holding on to long-term friendships a bit of a challenge. Number 9, Cancer. It isn't necessarily that Cancers are unpopular, it's just that the overwhelming majority of Cancers are pretty much okay with just having a handful of really strong friendships as opposed to attracting entire crowds. Cancers are always looking to be able to trust the people they keep in their lives, and that almost forces them to winnow down their group of friends to something more manageable. If you're able to earn the trust and friendship of a Cancer, you will find that they are incredibly open, intimate, and loyal. It's just cracking through that initial shell that can take a bit of extra time that some other signs aren't always willing to invest. Number 10, Capricorn. Most Capricorns aren't super interested in being popular at all, truth be told. Instead, they are much more focused on the mission and are going to do whatever it takes to get the job done, no matter what that job might be. This isn't to suggest that Capricorns don't have a lot of friends. Many of them do, but they just don't have the same kind of natural ability that a Libra or Aquarius has when it comes to creating friendships. It isn't unusual for a Capricorn to come off as aloof, awkward, or even a little bit stern and condescending. It usually doesn't mean what you think it means. It's just that Capricorn takes worthy projects more seriously than others. Number 11, Virgo. The fact that your average Virgo isn't willing to sugarcoat pretty much anything, diplomacy definitely isn't their forte, doesn't help them in any popularity contest, even if what they are sharing is the straight up, unvarnished truth. At least as they see it anyway. The beautiful thing about a Virgo, though, is that they have no real interest in being a particularly popular zodiac sign. They are super self-assured, very confident, and are loyal to those that they love and care about. Amazing friends that are straight up and honest, Virgo will always get down to the nitty-gritty of the situation and strip away fantasy to embrace reality. Sometimes that's a tough pill to swallow. But sometimes that's exactly what we need. Number 12, Scorpio. If you are close friends with a Scorpio, it's critically important that you take that relationship seriously, as this isn't the kind of relationship that a Scorpio builds with just anyone. Now, Scorpios are very intense people that are serious about creating real relationships with equally intense people. They have no interest in superficial friendships, very rarely create casual relationships, and are instead much more serious about creating a tight-knit group of people they know they can trust and rely on. If you cross a Scorpio, you will get thrown out of the group, and it will be almost impossible to earn your way back in. Tell us what you think. Let us know below in the comment section if you agree or disagree with how we rank the signs. And don't forget to get your free psychic reading by clicking the link in the description or log on to manifestationengineering.com/free. If you enjoyed this video, please send more positive vibration our way by liking the video, and be sure to subscribe and click the bell to be notified when we release new videos.